So we're checking out DLC today for a 200-year-old game here, known as Mario Kart 8 here. So let's jump right into it, guys. Start off with the, we'll do the 100cc. That's pretty much the even ground in the game here. Is Link a DLC character? I don't know. Think so. I don't know. Anyway, we always go with Toad. The same classic cart. Alright, so the new cups we have the Golden Dash Cup and the Lucky Cat Cup. Let's see what the other cups are gonna be called. So, pretty much this DLC will be rolled out over the next 2 years. I think next December of 2023 is when all these packs will be out. Yeah, like almost 2 years for them to release these things. That's crazy. Anyway, we got the Propeller Cup, Rock Cup, Moon Cup, Spiny Cup, Acorn Cup, Cherry Cup, Weather Cup, Boomerang Cup, and the Fruit Cup. The Fruit Cup. Okay. Interesting cup names they have here. The best cup of them all in the whole game is Lightning Cup, I believe. Lightning Cup is good. And Leaf Cup is decent. Banana Cup is decent as well. I hate Dry Dry Desert. Shell Cup is okay. I hate this cup, the Bell Cup. I hate it. Crossing Cup, I hate that as well. Egg Cup, that's decent. Special Cup. I hate it because that rainbow road is terrible. Star Cup, it's alright. Flower Cup, meh. Mushroom Cup, it's okay. So about half of these cups I actually like in the game. Banana Cup is decent, yeah. Alright, so let's start with the new DLC packs. We have the Golden Dash Cup and the Lucky Cat Cup that we'll be doing here. So let's check them out. I thought that would hit him. Oh no. Blue Shell to the rescue to ruin the fun of being at first the whole race. Hey, Hobor. Toad Circuit. Out of purse. Keep telling you. Oh no, the dreaded blue shell is here. It's a ruin, and we got shrunken. Wow. Oh, they ruined the fun of being your first for the whole race. Goodness. The second time that's happened this race, I'm in the air in the same exact moment, and I get shrunken. Very strange. That's not sus, is it? Winner! This track. Okay. You missed. Dude, that was coming eventually. Oh no, my friend is here. I thought that would make it go away, but that didn't work. We can come to that lower level. Haven't done that before. Of course. Oh yay, my favorite friend is here, the blue shell. Yay. I love racing perfectly in a race and getting hit by that thing. Hey, we came in first place in all the tracks here. We should have our 3 stars. Yes, we do. All right. Yeah, pretty much the vehicle customizations are based on collecting coins, I believe. All right, so we'll do the other one more time. Oh, why would I want those? See, different options have different things as well for handling and acceleration and speed. Let's go to squirrel one. There we go. Let's go with the standard stuff that we already had. I don't see anything wrong with it. Alright, our final cup of the day here. Oh, goodness, of course. Oh no. The blue shell is here, our best friend in the whole wide world. No, we're on the Tokyo Expressway now. Winner! miss all the item boxes here. Oh no! Let me guess, a blue shell is coming up next. Here it comes. I knew it. What? They're really trying to get me out of first place. Got shrunken and hit with a blue shell. All at the same time. I gotta use the star thing. Dang it. I didn't mean to use that. Anti-aliasing is really extreme on this track. Seems like there's a lower resolution or something and anti-aliasing going on this track. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe the clouds shouldn't be animated or something. Alright, last race of the day here. Ninja Hideaway. Up here. All right, we finally made it up here. Oh, yay. But I didn't get the speed boost on that, so we'll be going to the lower level. Yeah, get out of here. Whoa, what the hell? That's crazy. No! So I messed it up at the end again. Goodness. All right. Well, came in first on all the races for this thing. That was another DLC expansion course there. Kitty Cat Cup or whatever this is called. Thank you. appreciate everyone for watching today. Checking out the Mario Kart new DLC booster packs with me.